Alright guys, welcome back to more Mass Effect. We left off our last episode where we became a Spectre. We finally got enough evidence to prove that our boy is guilty. And we got a couple missions now. We gotta find Liara. And a couple more maps. Listen to this beat. This is fire. Let's get it. Alright, so right now we need to use the galaxy map to plot out our waypoints. Look at this map, my boys. Oh, we're playing No Man's Sky. Look at this. Oh no. Low. Alright, let's try it one more time. Look at this, my boy. If you're playing No Man's Sky right now, yeah, so we're gonna try it out Liara. Because I know we're gonna try out this mission. Wait a minute. Wait, okay, hold on. I know. Go to Artemis Tower. Okay. Huh? Oh, okay, so we're already on Artemis Tower. Let's try here. Oh my boy, I'm not too sure what planet. Cause Huh? So, explore the uncharted worlds of the Artemis Cell Cluster. So it just says to go to literally any of the planets, okay. So I apologize, my boy. This is my first time playing the game. So I'm not too familiar with how this particular game is played. It's been a while since I played a Mass Effect game. Oh no. Really?
Commander, I'm picking up a signal from the planet's surface. It looks like an automated distress beacon.
Finally, okay. So, Edolus. How are we making progress, my boy? Okay, we're gonna choose... Okay, but I have no idea where I'm going. So where is the vehicle? Okay, so this is me. An anomaly. What is that? my god. We playing in Eternals? What? Wait, how am I supposed to take that thing out though? Am I supposed to just keep moving? Alright guys, so we're back to playing Returnals. Second biome. Oh my god, what? Okay, so we gotta repair this thing. We finally did it, I think.
Cover me. Alliance soldiers. Looks like they were lured here by the distress beacon.
Looks like these men were under Admiral Kahoku's command. We'd want to know what happened here.
Okay. So one of them, I do admit this is very cool. Electronic skill too low. Okay, I'm not too sure what that was about. I mean, we did some things. That obviously was not the planet for Liara at all. Okay, so it wasn't any of these. I'm guessing this is it.
Commander, I'm picking up some strange readings. Really strange, like off the damn charts. It looks like it's coming from an underground complex a few clicks away from the drop zone.
Okay.
Remember to stay high.
I mean, even if we don't get to find the other, this is kind of cool, not gonna lie. I would have loved to have seen what this world or what this section looked like in the original. Okay, I mean, obviously...
Thank you.
So I'm sorry to keep looking at the map because, you know, it's just like I have no idea of like where I'm supposed to be going. I mean, at least I'm getting some XP out of it. I mean, I really am getting some XP out of it, so it's kind of like works out in the end. Really? Yeah, because I can't touch any of these. This means transition. That's a transition. And that's a mining camp. Okay, so looks like we gotta go by foot. All right, yo, actually, wait, hold on. Can I? Now I gotta watch my horrible driving. Okay, not gonna waste much any more time, but we're gonna go in. Clearly, it's not gonna let us do it. Take cover now. Finally. Seriously? Like, who's left? There should be something good in here.
Around the ruin, after it was. You lead, I'll follow.
Just lead the way.
Liara is looking for something in here, but we haven't even met her yet. So, my boys, I don't even know. I mean, it's we're gaining XP, we're gaining some. I mean, we got some good things coming out of it, but I'm not too sure. Oh, we did finally find her.
Can you hear me out there? I'm trapped. I need help.
Are you okay? What happened to you?
Listen, this thing I'm in is a Prothean security device. I cannot move, so I need you to get me out of it, all right?
We just need to figure some way past this energy field.
It's a Prothean barrier curtain. I knew it would keep me safe from the Geth. When I turned it on, I must have hit something I wasn't supposed to. I was trapped in here. You must get me out, please.
Any suggestions on how we can help?
There is a control in here that should deactivate this thing. You'll have to find some way past the barrier curtain. That's the tricky part. The defenses cannot be shut off from the outside. I don't know how you'll get in here. Be careful. There is a Krogan with the Geth. They have been trying different ways to get past the barrier.
Ooh, my boy, we got a Krogan. Part of me feel like... What, already? Okay. Okay, so that brings us down there. Well, what happens if I just explore a little bit over here? Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything over there.
How did you get in here? I didn't think there was any way past the barrier.
We have to get you out of here before more Geth arrive.
Yes, you're right. I've seen enough of them to last a lifetime. That button should shut down my containment field.
Wait, Commander. Can we trust her? Her mother's working with Saren.
I am not my mother. I don't know why Benezia joined Saren. I don't want anything to do with that Turian bastard.
If she was with Saren, the Geth wouldn't be trying to kill her.
Any idea how we get out of this place?
There is an elevator back in the center of the tower. At least I think it's an elevator. It should take us out of here. Come on! I still cannot believe all this. Why would the Geth come after me? Do you think Benezia's involved?
Seren's looking for the conduit. You're a Prothean expert. He probably wants you to help him find it.
The conduit? But I don't know...
What the hell was that?
These ruins are not stable. That mining laser must have triggered a seismic event. We have to hurry. The whole place is caving in.
Joker, get the Normandy airborne and lock in on my signal. On the double, mister.
Aye, aye, Commander. Secure and away. ETA 8 minutes.
He needs to move faster.
What, 8 minutes? That's a long time for 8 minutes. Shit, here we go.
Surrender. Or don't. That would be more fun.
In case you didn't notice, this place is falling apart.
Exhilarating, isn't it? Thanks for getting rid of those energy fields for us. Hand the doctor over.
Whatever it is you want, you are not getting it from me.
She'll stay with us, thanks.
Not an option. Saren wants her, and he always gets what he wants. Kill him. Spare the Asari if you can. Not, doesn't matter.
Okay, hold on, we got this. Okay, I thought we had him.
Fairly sorry.
Too close, Commander. 10 more seconds, we would have been swimming in molten sulfur. The Normandy isn't equipped to land in exploding volcanoes. They tend to fry our sensors and melt our hull. Just for future reference.
We almost died out there, and your pilot is making jokes?
Joker pulled our asses out of there. I think he's earned the right to a few bad jokes.
I see. It must be a human thing. I don't have a lot of experience dealing with your species, Commander. But I am grateful to you. You saved my life back there, and not just from the volcano. Those Geth would have killed me or dragged me off to Saren.
What did Saren want with you? Do you know something about the conduit?
Only that it was somehow connected to the Prothean extinction. That is my real area of expertise. I have spent the past 50 years trying to figure out what happened to them.
How old are you exactly?
I hate to admit it, but I am only 106.
Damn! I hope I look that good when I'm your age.
A century may seem like a long time to a short-lived species like yours, but among the Asari, I am barely considered more than a child. That is why my research has not received the attention it deserves. Because of my youth, other Asari scholars tend to dismiss my theories on what happened to the Protheans.
Did your research turn up anything interesting?
What is interesting is what I did not turn up. There is remarkably little archaeological evidence of the Protheans, and even less that might explain why they disappeared. It is almost as if someone did not want the mystery solved. It is like someone came along after the Protheans were gone and cleansed the galaxy of clues. But here is the incredible part. According to my findings, the Protheans were not the first galactic civilization to mysteriously vanish. This cycle began long before them.
If the Protheans weren't the first, then who was?
I don't know. There is barely any evidence on the Protheans, even less on those who came before them. I cannot prove my theory, but I know I am right. The galaxy is built on a cycle of extinction. Each time a great civilization rises up, it is suddenly and violently cast down. Only ruins survive. The Protheans rose up from a single world until their empire spanned the entire galaxy. Yet even they climbed to the top on the remains of those who came before. Their greatest achievements, the mass relays and the Citadel, are based on the technology of those who came before them. And then, like all the other forgotten civilizations throughout galactic history, the Protheans disappeared. I have dedicated my life to figuring out why.
They were wiped out by a race of sentient machines. The Reapers.
The Reapers? But I have never heard of... How do you know this? What evidence do you have?
There was a damaged Prothean beacon on Eden Prime. It burned a vision into my brain. I'm still trying to sort out what it all means.
Visions? Yes, that makes sense. The beacons were designed to transmit information directly into the mind of the user. Finding one that still works is extremely rare. No wonder the Geth attacked Eden Prime. The chance to acquire a working beacon, even a badly damaged one, is worth almost any risk. But the beacons were only programmed to interact with Prothean physiology. Whatever information you received would have been confused, unclear. I am amazed you were able to make sense of it at all. A lesser mind would have been utterly destroyed by the process. You must be remarkably strong-willed, Commander.
Okay, this isn't helping us find Saren or the conduit.
Of course, you're right. I am sorry, my scientific curiosity got the better of me. Unfortunately, I do not have any information that could help you find the conduit, or Saren.
I don't know why Saren wanted you out of the picture, but I think we'll be a lot better off if we bring you along.
Thank you, Commander. Saren might come after me again. I cannot think of anywhere safer than here on your ship. And my knowledge of the Protheans might be useful later on.
And her biotics will come in handy when the fighting starts.
Good to have you on the team, Liara.
Thank you, Commander. I am very grateful. Oh, I am afraid I am feeling a bit lightheaded.
When was the last time you ate or slept? Dr. Chakwa should take a look at you.
It is probably just mental exhaustion, coupled with the shock of discovering the Prothean's true fate. I need some time to process all this. Still, it could not hurt to be examined by a medical professional. It will give me the chance to think things over. Are we finished here, Commander?
We can talk again after you've seen the doctor. The rest of you, dismissed.
Mission reports are filed, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the council?
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
We've received your report, Commander. I understand Dr. Tassoni is on the Normandy.
I assume you're taking the necessary security precautions.
Liara's on our side. The Geth were trying to kill her.
Benezia would never allow Saren to kill her daughter.
Maybe she doesn't know.
Or maybe we don't know her. We never expected she could become a traitor.
At least the mission was a success.
Apart from the utter destruction of a major Prothean ruin. Was that really necessary, Shepard?
The Geth were crawling all over those ruins. We were lucky to make it out alive.
Of course, Commander. The mission must always take priority.
Good luck, Commander. Remember, we are all counting on you.
Alright. Alright, guys, so that looks like a good place to end it. So, we finally found... Look at this guy, he's like cracked the neck. We finally found Liara. So, we still have two more... Go to Pharaoh's to see why the colony was attacked. Then we have... Novaria. So, like I said, we're gonna start from top to bottom. We're gonna probably go with this one first in the next episode. But as always, hope you guys are enjoying Mass Effect Legendary Edition Remastered. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out.